How do you know you're an avid scuba diver? When you come out of the water looking like this.